Those pictures have far less information in them than regular photographs, and for that matter, barely resemble the real world. From an information standpoint, a lot of the MP3s we listen to are barely sketches of the real recordings. Same with the movies we see on DVD. Pause a still frame sometime and look up close at the weird patchwork of color that's used to represent an image. Less time, more information, compression. We seem to be getting comfortable consuming lower quality information. Some people think that because of this, everything is turning to shit and we're being robbed of rich experiences. I think of it like a dirty pane of glass. If you know the glass is dirty, you can look through it and the dirt just disappears. Knowing that it's dirty allows you to differentiate between the noise and the thing you're looking at. It's not worse or better, it's what would you rather live in? A room with a single, small, squeaky clean window, or an entire room that was made out of glass that hadn't been cleaned in weeks? Even the way we tell stories is being condensed. Thank you.